大家好，我是提普老师，又到了提普乐事时间。这一集的提普乐事呢，主要是针对初学者对于动物的讲法，而在当中老师放入一个中西方很重要不同的文法，就是第三人称单数动词加 s， 我们来练习看看吧。
Horse I like that horse。 Zebra He likes that zebra。 Giraffe, I like that giraffe. Panda, he likes that panda. Penguin, I like that penguin. Koala, he likes that koala. Kangaroo, I like that kangaroo. Deer, he likes that deer. Sheep,I like that sheep. Cow. He likes that cow. Turtle. I like that turtle. Mouse. He likes that mouse. Dog. I like that dog. Cat. He likes that cat.